I just want to get off.
Fine, it's nothing's going to happen.
They're going to kill me.
Face them.
Get really panicky.
Go in there, attack them, face them.
Fear, a trembling, lurking, ever-present force, the shadow that follows most of us for the rest of our lives. Fear is not uncommon, and everyone is daily exposed to their fear, whether it is rational or irrational. The heart beats quickly, the body perspires, and butterflies in the stomach soon follow. As we get older, one fear may disappear, such as being afraid of the dark, and be replaced with another fear. When there is a prominent fear, there may be no time to relax. May just take over your life. Everyone at some point will face their fear, but the question is anyone really brave enough?
I would say a fear is an emotional response that a person has, and it has a physical effect as well. So while it has a cognitive impact, so that you think something and you feel something and experience something, you also have a physical effect, which is you have a stress response, so that you also have adrenaline produced.
Around a massive 68% of the world's population admit to having a fear of our eight-legged friend, the spider.
Fear of spiders has only really came round recently. It's been more, I don't know really. It's just kind of come about that the bigger the spider, the less I don't like it.
I think it developed when I watched Eight-Legged Freaks. Ever since then I just can't be around them, yeah.
My fear of spiders started when I was little, because my mum was afraid of spiders as well.
Depending on the size, when I see a spider, if it's a big one, quite often I'll just move away and just stay out of the way of it.
When I see a spider, I run away, as I don't like being around them.
React quite badly, I think.
I just suppose it's the fact that something that big has eight legs and it's coming towards you. And when I see a big one, I can just feel it on me.
What I find scary about them is the legs.
I find them scary because they've got like loads of legs and they just crawl really fast.
Last time I saw a spider, I killed it.
I ran into the next room and refused to go out until someone got rid of it.
I think I screamed.
The argument for being frightened of spiders is that in evolutionary terms, they're very different. So There's an idea that anything which has a form or shape that is very physically different from humans is said to induce fear. So spiders are very different. They've got a different number of legs, they've got a different number of eyes. So they're very, very different in terms of the shape of the human form. And then in addition, they also move very quickly and they're unexpected.
Spiders are one of the most common fears, but there are many, many more. Some people may think other people's fears are silly, but facing your fear is frightening for anyone.
What am I afraid of? Her. Police women. Young ladies. Drunken women.
Gets a bit nervous around her, doesn't really know what to do with herself, teammates.
The minute flying.
Heights mostly more than anything. Even standing on a chair, putting on a projector, if I look down, then I'm like, whoa.
My greatest fear is wasps, the insects.
I'm afraid of being in large crowds.
Batophobia is an irrational and unwarranted fear of heights or being close to high buildings. It is one of the most common phobias, afflicting thousands of people of all ages.
The thing I find scary about tall buildings is just the size of them. And when they're just freestanding and they're absolutely massive, and it's just something you don't see every day, and that's what really scares me. When I'm near a tall building, I usually react flapping my arms about and just shaking and then just wanting to run away from it. I've been afraid of seeing tall buildings since I was four, when I went to London with my mum and dad. I had to face a tall building. I wasn't scared of them then, it was horrible. Last time I was around tall buildings, I went on holiday last week and we went to another cathedral and it was massive and I couldn't go in it at all. I could not go in it.